believe it was Bramlett at third, Kenny Todd fourth, and Joe Hamilton, your top five, if my memory serves correct. Two great races out of Sportsman. We'll put them all together for the 5-5 event later tonight. Sure be of armor.
Thank you.
against everything. He's the highest of highs, leading the race, the lowest of lows, getting wrecked twice. Three laps complete, he's wrecked twice. Oh my goodness. And this might be a war of attrition tonight with the Bombers. Like I said, it's only an opportunity for someone to get their first win. Stephen Raywood's drawn up at the front, but now Dustin Hayden has cleared up to third. Courtney Breeden in the X Machine from the back of the field up to fourth. Now the 29 for Jim Snyder. Marlene Adams drove that car last week and had a rough go of it. We got a speed in the brakes on the brakes, not plowing the car over and just turning it into the outside wall. Luckily, he'll get the car back together. That's not a points race, so we got Jim Snyder who helps out on the Adams Racing team behind the wheel tonight.